shot by Wiggins.
Marinelli blows the play down with 9:44 to go in the third. Uh-oh. Here we go. Sent for the whistle. Sean Donovan, one of the combatants being led out by Gerard Gauthier, and Stu Crimson is on the ice. He and Rogers. This could develop into something.
I think he just said drop them. Stu hasn't dropped the mitts yet.
Rogers.
Stu.
This is amazing.
There we go. I'm going to say drop those mitts. Big buildup.
Looks like there's some blood underneath the helmet.
Like most heavyweight bouts, they never live up to the billing, right?
See right there, something on the ice?
Oh, Rogers.
Oh, he's here. Oh, goodness.
Oh, my goodness. He's a mess in that left ear, but he took one for the team that time. Shaking it off, but he'll have to get some medical attention.
Grimson, now he drops the mitt, so here's the instigator right there. Grimson's trying to just kind of contain himself and not get himself involved, as obviously he is. But now after getting shoved around a few times, and look at Rogers, got the jersey. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Oh, man! That first right.
That's what did it, I think.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, because right after that, you see that there's a little bit of blood starts dropping on that side of his head.